the bringer of war. Usage on the 4th of July makes some people think this is an American classic. How wrong you are. Here is the suite of the Toreadors from Cannes.